All right, hello everyone. Good evening. We are about to head back into Final Fantasy II. I have done some... do I need to... reset? There we go. Okay. Okay, we are good. And, I have done quite a bit of leveling up for my guys off screen. So let's, let's continue onwards. Our next order of business is to head towards Summit Falls. That's a lot of you bastards. Now then. Goblin these nuts. Thank you. balloon. Okay, so we have four doors in a row. And now, if you take the wrong door, it's actually gonna put you right in the middle, right in the middle of the room, with like a seriously high encounter rate. We don't want that, so. Help us, please. Okay, these must be the slaves in the mine. Furion, it's you. I'm ever glad you're here. This is Joseph's daughter, Nellie. I think that dastardly Borgen's been holding her hostage to threaten Joseph. Princess Hilda told you to bring back some mithril, right? Well, that's normally where I step in. I figure that's where this is where the mithril is coming from easily enough. So I thought I'd get the jump on you guys and nab the mithril before you could get here. Only it messed up and got caught. Me of all people! Well, I know no over my head, so long. But don't worry, I'll take everyone here with me. Thanks for saving us. I owe you one. Fire tome. They're gobbling these nuts. Hmm. here we go. Huh. Rebels. Never thought I'd have to deal with your kind down here. Well, if you think you're getting mithril, you'd be right. My mithril blade straight through your heart! Okay, we have an Imperial Sergeant as our boss, and now I know he has pretty high physical defense, so we're gonna try to primarily go with Protect and Blink. Oh, damn. There we go. Got a mithril helmet. They're all self-destructing. Land turtle. A teleport tome. Thank you. and slime. Again, they have high physical defense. Rather than waste a bunch of time, let's just teleport out of here. Right at the gate, once again. I love Joseph, but I know that if I'm around, I would just get in his way. Better get that mithril back to Altair. Princess Hilda's waiting for you. Thanks for saving me. So I guess we better get back to... We just need to deliver the mithril back to Altair. Should be able to use the canoe to cross the lake to the east and reach the port of Paloom. The Empire also suffered heavy losses at the Battle of Finn. They're building a dreadnought in Bosk to help compensate for these losses. The Empire is using the people of Bosk to build the Dreadnought. The Dreadnought itself is a massive, heavily armed airship. A man named Cid, the former captain of Finn's Order of the White Knights, built an airship. It's a ship that sails the skies. The airship captivated him, body and soul, and he soon left Finn. We're poor for his absence. I'm told he lives in Poft, granting a traveler's passage for his airship, for a price. He then uses this money to make further renovations on his airship, or so the story goes. king is aware of the aid you've rendered us, and is most pleased. May your devotion remain unflagging. So we've lost Scott as well. He had proposed to Hilda, you know. Now he'll never hear her answer. I always thought he'd make a fine husband for her. There is one thing I want to check out. And that is the, that is our reaction if we, we enter you see how the rebel curse you rebel. You rebel scum. Holy sh- Okay, yeah, you guys are still- They will still fuck you up. Okay, we are still fucked up. Trying to fight those guys. Okay, but give me a moment and I'll be right back. And we'll continue forward.